Walter, I'm just impressed that all these folks came out for our show tonight.
Well, don't be. Why? Well, it's Iceland. It's not you or us. There's nothing else to do here.
I know you read up on Iceland a little bit before we came back.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
What'd you read about?
Well, the volcanoes.
You read about that. Oh, yeah, it's great. Yeah.
Imagine something that can erupt at any second and destroy everything in its path.
Yep.
I'll be darned. What, I married a volcano?
You know that Iceland has one of the highest life expectancies in the entire world?
I did not know that.
Especially women.
Huh?
Yeah, here a woman's average lifespan is 90 to 100 years.
Send my wife home immediately. What is this, hell on earth?
All right, how do you like the food here?
Well, very funny. What, I tried some of that, what do you call that? You cannot speak Icelandic without moving your lips, I'm telling you. Think of that, there's no Icelandic ventriloquist ever. I will say, though, I think the folks of Iceland are geniuses.
How's that?
They know how to keep it from getting overcrowded with foreigners.
How's that?
Simply by naming the place Iceland. It sounds like you'll freeze your ass off. Plus, it's easier to say than dark, long winter land where the weather is shit. We're morons for naming our country the United States. Sounds way too welcoming. We should have called our country crazy assholes with guns.
Did you get a chance to go to a volcano?
Oh, yes, I did.
Did you take your wife?
Yes, I did.
What'd she think?
She kept saying the same thing over and over. What, stop trying to push me in.
On another subject, did you know that strip clubs are also illegal here?
Really?
Right.
So if I want to see a naked woman, I have to take a 6-hour flight to Scotland.
Or there's your wife.
Oh, that's true. In Iceland, it's legal to whale hunt.
That's not nice. So I do an interview with the Nancy Grace of Iceland. Tough, penetrating questions.
You probably have to face some criticism. How do you deal with it?
How do we face criticism?
We don't care. Good thing we had to hold our own microphone. This place is on a budget.